All right, we're gonna some surf and turf caveman style on the Nomad Grills. We're gonna go ahead and get this lump charcoal started. Now we're gonna go ahead and do a compound butter. We got a little bit of avocado oil, garlic, and a little bit of chile de árbol seasoning from Spanglish. All right, got a ribeye. We're just gonna be salting it for now on both sides. And I got three lobster tails. Gonna cut those right in half and salt those as well. Your garlic, you wanna leave it in the fire for about 5 minutes, cooks real quick. All right, just put it on, remove it. Gonna be adding some parsley, Parmesan cheese. And we're gonna be adding the butter, whole stick, it's about 16 ounces. Combine it all together, some more of the Spanglish chile de árbol. Gonna put this in the fridge for about 45 minutes. Now we're gonna be cooking our ribeye directly on the coals. We're gonna be flipping until it reaches 120 internal. Now the lobster tails, about 3 or so minutes. And then we're gonna flip them on the shell side. And we're gonna be adding some of that compound butter. And you will not taste the charcoal at the end or anything like that. This is really a cool experience. If you guys haven't tried it, give it a go. All right, the ribeye is resting. And we're putting the compound butter right on the lobster tail just so it can melt with the heat. Looking real good. Ribeye came out absolutely fantastic. Nice and tender. Perfect finish to it. This recipe is absolutely fantastic. Go ahead and give it a go.